Bernardo Silva has agreed to sign a new contract with Manchester City, which will keep him at the club until June 2026. Now we will wait for City to announce it. Inter have signed Marko Arnautovic on a loan deal from Bologna, as they want to have more depth at the striker position. Galatasaray have reached an agreement with Chelsea to sign Hakim Ziyech for an unknown fee. According to reports, Hugo Lloris is very close to signing for an unknown fee for Lazio in order to possibly become the new number one goalkeeper. Liverpool have reached an agreement with Stuttgart for the signing of the Japanese CDM Wataru Endo for 18 million euros. And here is the official announcement of Charles de Ketalaere joining on a loan deal Atalanta from AC Milan with an option to buy. Deco has now become the new sporting director of Barcelona after Mateu Alemany decided to leave Barca. Sheffield United have signed Tom Davies on a free transfer from Everton to replace the outgoing Sander Berge. Manchester City have accepted an undisclosed offer from Al Nassr for the star defender Aymeric Laporte. Now it means to be seen if the Spaniard will accept their offer or not. Lazio have signed on a loan deal Nicolò Rovella from Juventus, which will include also an option to buy. Almeria have signed for 7.5 million euros Ibrahima Kone from Lorient. Stuttgart have extended the contract of Felix Udoakai until June 2025. Besiktas have completed the signing of Milo Trasica for 5.25 million euros from Norwich City. Lazio have loaned out of the club Matteo Cancellieri to Empoli for the rest of the season. Ajax have signed Chuba Akpom from Middlesbrough for 12.3 million euros to become the new striker. Union Berlin are very close to signing Kevin Volland from Monaco for 5 million euros with an extra 1.5 million euros in add-ons. PSV have signed for 12 million euros Jerti Surten from Bologna. Porto have completed the signing of the 22-year-old CDM Alan Varela from Boca Juniors for 8 million euros. Gustav Lagerbielke has left Elfsborg for 3.4 million euros and has signed for Celtic. Valencia have sold Uros Racic to Sassuolo for 2.2 million euros. Sporting have extended the contract of Nuno Santos, keeping him at the club until June 2027. Wolfsburg have signed Lovro Mayer from Sade Rennes for 30 million euros. Sevilla have loaned out to Anderlecht Ludwig Augustinsson for the rest of the season. Napoli have also done the same thing as Sevilla, loaning out Michael Folorunso to Hellas Verona in order to get playing time. Sporting have also extended the contract of Pedro González until June 2027. Last but not least, Almeria have signed Luis Maximiano on a loan deal from Lazio to become the new number one goalkeeper. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed it. See you soon, guys.